Here I have Dr. Stifler's SEC. It's running off about 13.4 volts, 10 1.5 volt rechargeable AA batteries. Right now it's using about 75 milliamps. Doesn't quite have enough power to light the fluorescent tube. At around 100 or a little over 100, it lights it up pretty good. And here's another one with a different transistor in it. It's a 2N3906, it's a PNP transistor. I just reversed the polarity on the SEC. This one's running just a little bit over 25 milliamps. It's lighting the tube.